And they're off. That's WK Trace to the front. CTW for Profit, though, rumbles up on the outside. Jingle Flap is right there in the thick of it. WW's Clan followed by RCK Rogers Jewel. It's CTW for Profit. Vastly superior. Jingle Flap second. WWE's Clan third.